Okay. I wanted to give this game another try. I pr played pretty badly when I tried it out first. Seems like an interesting one. Also, Liana and I are planning to do Dark Souls 2 tomorrow as well, so that's gonna be fun. The hell is that? Oh. Okay. What is that thing? Oh, great. I lost the tutorial. Good start. Great start. No arches. What is this unit? Okay. Oh, here's a couple people with ranged. Nice. Okay, let's get them into some matches. Oh yeah, I do need a drill master, I forgot. Try to find a nice, easy match. What the fuck is a weregoat? They wanted them to survive. Nice. I guess I could get the other professions as well. Wouldn't hurt. They should eventually learn the profession. What? What, I had two cards in here? God damn it. It said 100%, I thought. Thanks. Splash my coffee, be right back. Or level 9. And they were a really good one as well. There we are. Ooh, Vanessa got a level up. But what does she have right now? She just has ranged skills, she doesn't have the class. Difficulty is your informants have found a gladiator who has escaped from your arena. Traveled with a group of exiles, send someone to bring the escapee back. What? Okay, I'm 100% sure it said 100%. Now. It definitely said 100%, right? Does the system just not work? They escaped while they were on a mission. Is that because, is that why they were able to escape? Okay, they can attack, they can escape while they're on a mission. Well, that's neat to know. This was supposed to be an easy mission. This is like level 8. And a level 9 on top of that. Great. Would it have been a problem if my two people didn't escape mid-mission? Okay, I think I'm done with this game, fuck it. I really wanted to give it a chance because it seems so cool, but... Goddamn. I really wanted to like this one as well. I guess I'll see everyone tomorrow for Dark Souls 2.